Falling in love again, never wanted to. What am I to do? His name is...